All right, this is exciting because I'm a huge, huge Quentin Tarantino fan. So I want to jump on and watch this Once Upon a Time in Hollywood trailer. This is Quentin Tarantino's ninth movie. I've been a fan of all of his movies. Even Jackie Brown, they're all good. And saying Jackie Brown's a bad movie, comparing to other movies, it's a good movie. Maybe compared to his own movies, it's probably the weakest of the movies, but it's Quentin Tarantino. I love him. I love him. So, that being said, this trailer, there's a teaser trailer, so I don't know how much they're going to show from the movie, but the cast in this movie is just huge. I don't know if this. So, we got here Margot Rob, Robbie, Margot Robbie, Leonardo DiCaprio, Brad Pitt, even rest in peace, Luke Perry's in it, Al Pacino, Timmy Oliphant. This is a huge cast. And yeah, so this is the first time DiCaprio and Pitt have been in a movie together, but both have been directed by Quentin Tarantino before, so that's kind of cool. This video is also the number one on trending on YouTube at the moment, this trailer. So that's a lot of good buzz all ready to go here. So here we go. Let's check this out. I'm excited.
To my right is Bounty Law series lead and Jake Cahill himself, Rick Dalton. And to my left is Rick Stunt Double Cliff Booth.
So, Rick, explain to the audience exactly what it is a stunt double does.
Actors are required to do a lot of dangerous stuff. Cliff here is meant to help carry the load.
Is that how you describe your job, Cliff?
What, carrying his load? Yeah, it's about right.
My hands are registered as lethal weapons. We get into a fight, I accidentally kill you, I go to jail.
Anybody accidentally kills anybody in a fight, they go to jail. It's called manslaughter.
That was the best acting I've ever seen in my whole life.
Like you.
Rip fucking dope.
This film is not yet rated. Well, I think we're going to assume it's going to be rated R. That looks awesome. And I know it's about, there's a sub story or behind kind of the story of Manson and the murders. That was Shannon Tate there. So, played by Margot Robbie. So, I'm really interested. I'm glad they didn't show any kind of Manson stuff. They're keeping that to the side. And I don't know how much it plays into the whole film, but it at least happens during this time. These are all real, of course, characters. That's Quentin, Bruce Lee, of course, and stuff. It looks really good. I mean, I was literally, I'm excited. Okay. Sounds good. All right. So, yeah, I'm really looking forward to this. I cannot wait. It looks great. The soundtrack for the trailer is great. It's gonna be awesome. It's gonna be awesome. I can't wait.